Temporal arteritis. Temporal arteritis is otherwise known as giant cell arteritis. It usually affects women older than 50 years of age. It is an inflammation of the temporal artery, which is responsible for supplying blood flow to your eye. As you can see in this picture, the artery is located in the scalp area, just above the ear, and it branches across the temple and superior portion of the forehead. When inflammation happens, the vessel lumen narrows and the blood flow slows down. A clot can then form inside the artery, stopping blood flow altogether. This can then lead to blindness or even, on rare occasions, a stroke. Blindness can occur in up to 30% of patients without proper medication and treatment. The cause. The cause of temporal arteritis is unknown. Symptoms include headache, tenderness of the temples, jaw pain when chewing, muscle aches, fatigue, and weakness. The diagnosis of temporal arteritis is most often done by a biopsy. This is an easy surgical procedure done in which a portion of the skin is cut, a sample is taken from that artery, and analyzed under tissue. Cytology. Color duplex sonography might show a halo sign as seen in this picture. Treatment of temporal arteritis. Steroids are used to treat this. They reduce the inflammation of the arteries. With treatment, most people will feel better in a few days. It might require long-term treatment for as much as 2 years. Steroid treatment is associated with osteoporosis, high blood pressure, and blood sugar elevations. Your doctor has to closely monitor for these complications of steroid treatment. Low-dose aspirin will lower the risk of developing acute vision loss or a stroke. Home care. Take your medications as prescribed. To decrease the potential side effects of steroid use, eat plenty of fresh fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. Limit the use of salt, sugar, and alcohol. Be sure to get enough calcium and vitamin D in your diet. To prevent the bone loss associated with steroids, get regular exercise. Follow up. It is very important you follow up with your primary care provider. Further tests need to be done to confirm the diagnosis. Like mentioned earlier, a temporal artery biopsy or an ultrasound. They also need to monitor for the side effects of the medications prescribed in the emergency department. Your primary doctor must also make sure that there is progression of the treatment and the inflammation of the artery is subsiding. When to get prompt medical attention. If the symptoms get worse, if you develop significant decrease in visual acuity, if there's any focal neurological deficits, or you develop a severe headache.